Yeah. Lovely lady, Wendy Davis.
Yeah.
Song is called I Wanna Remember This. Very important single for her. It's also a very important part of a movie soundtrack starring Randy Travis and our buddy Patrick Swayze.
Well, let me tell you, some of the top stars in country music are on the soundtrack, and Linda Davis is one of them. Mm-hmm. And you know, she has been traveling with Reba, singing with her for several years now, and she has performed in front of something like 5 or 6 million people over the years. Wouldn't that freak you out?
Doesn't she feel the pressure coming out on the show?
Well, we'll find out. Here is Linda Davis, everybody.
Just a breath of fresh air.
We're a breath of fresh air. Well, the fresh air will go away later in the show. But that's another story.
Yes, I know what we're talking about.
I'll be watching.
No, so we want to know, I mean, when you think about all the millions of people you've performed in front of all around the world, does that scare you a little bit?
Not at all, because, you know, we approach it one show at a time, and it's just... I really haven't thought that it's added up to that many, but mm-hmm. I guess it has with television and everything.
Well, sure. Now, I think you were a part of the tour in Australia.
Yes.
With Reba when she was over there, Kenny Rogers and all that. So it's my understanding, though, when you were over there, you were away from town when the tornado hit, right? By the way, here's a picture of you and Reba as you were
performing together.
Yeah, we were in the studio there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes, we tried to call home. Some of the band members got calls from their wives, and they rung our room and said, you might want to call back to Nashville. There's been a tornado. And so we tried to call Hillary and my mother-in-law, who watches her, and the lines were down.
Oh, so your daughter is back here, and you guys are over there.
That must be horrifying.
We couldn't get through, and we called another friend or two, and same thing. So, yes, the heart just starts to beating really fast, but then in a matter of an hour or so we could get through, and no harm done, thank goodness, to any of our friends, families either. So
that's terrific to hear. And I hear Australia is gorgeous and wonderful.
Yes, I would recommend it.
Would you really?
It's a long way.
12-hour flight?
Uh-huh.
At least?
Well, that's from
LA. That's
just
over the water, right. And we had to stop in Sydney, then change planes, go to another city. So we were on the plane about 24, 30 hours.
Just to get to Australia.
So Reba told us that we talked to her a couple of days ago, and she said the only thing about Australia that scared her was the kangaroo. That they put her in a pen with them or something, and they kept sort of like coming around her and looking at her, and she didn't know if they were going to like hit her.
I know.
But what was Reba doing in a pen anyway with a kangaroo?
You know, a photo op, we'll do anything.
All right.
I didn't get that close to the kangaroo, but a koala bear, that was one of my missions from Hillary, take a picture with the kangaroo and a koala. Uh-huh. So we got in this little pen that was especially fixed up for the koalas to hang out in the tree and the tourists to go and stand there and smile while the bear's back there.
Could you touch them?
Oh, no. You don't want to do that.
Okay.
But could they touch you?
Well, I thought one was going to. One
really?
Got off of its little limb and started walking around and sniffing up around my feet, and then it jumped back on the tree. And I was, you know, I don't know about that animal, if it's going to, like, pull my hair out or what. So
well, you never know.
The pictures of me are like,
just looking.
A little fear on my face, probably white, when those come back from the being developed. I'm sure it'll be pretty funny.
Let's tell everybody who you're talking about. She says Hillary. She's not speaking of Hillary Clinton.
No.
She's speaking of
her. That's her.
Your daughter. How old is she now?
She's 12.
12. Look how pretty
she is. Just
about
to finish sixth grade.
Do you see a showbiz career in her future?
She has the talent to do anything she wants to, and the brains. She got that from her daddy. But
well, and you. And
of course. She's really gifted in music, playing piano, singing, but I think she likes the sports and a little bit different things than what I did.
Well, you know, women in sports is huge now.
Yes, it is.
All sorts of doors are opening, so you never know.
It certainly is.
Black Dog, have you seen the movie?
Not yet.
You haven't seen the movie?
I was in Australia when it was premiered,
right.
I haven't seen it. And since I've been back, I can't stay up long enough to watch a movie because I'm still falling asleep at the drop of a hat.
Yeah, your timetable is still messed up.
It takes a little while.
Well, in general, do you like these action flicks where there are crashes and blow-ups and shoot-em-ups and all that?
I like those sometimes. I'm a sucker for a romantic kind of a movie too, but this one has a little romance running through it. But I think there's probably going to be. I read the script.
Yeah.
There's a lot more wrecks and stuff.
A lot of blow-ups.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I know. Okay. Now, how important is this single for you? Sure, it's a part of the soundtrack, but this is kind of like a hey, here I am.
It's like a new beginning because the company DreamWorks is the record company who is promoting.
That's Spielberg's record
label. Yes, it is.
Based here in Nashville.
Yes, it is. And they're promoting this song off of this soundtrack for me to radio. So it could be a new beginning at DreamWorks as well as just another shot in the arm for my career.
Good for you.
I'm happy to be on it. And the other artists around me are so talented, and that's a big treat.
I was telling everybody, Randy Travis, Patti Loveless, Steve Earle, Lynn Bacon, Leanne Womack is on here, Gary Allen, on and on.
It's a really good piece of work, I think. Mm-hmm. Whether you see the movie or not, I hope you do, but this would be good to have in your
heart. You're right. The music stands on its own.
Sure. Well, you're a very competitive lady in the business. You're also very competitive away from the business, as we found out, because you love to play Pictionary.
Yes, I do.
Now, we thought we would do a little gaming here, if you don't mind, with Pictionary, but I need a partner, so I wanted to invite your husband, Lang Scott.
Lang, come on in. He's a pretty good one,
too. Come on in, Lang.
Hello, Lang.
Good to see you. Lang's going to be performing the song with Linda here in a moment. And we'll let the ladies go first, okay? Now you play this.
I just learned how to play this morning.
Did you really?
No. Oh,
okay. Now Lorianne gets a word, and she can't talk, and she can't point or anything like that. She has to draw to try to get the word to you. Is that right?
I have to figure out what you're drawing.
Okay. And if you can't get it, I'm just going to defer and let you give me a word because I'm terrible at this.
We can't guess what she's drawing. Right?
No.
You guys have to just be quiet and leave us alone.
Right. Okay.
And
we'll
try. Don't heckle and try to distract us.
Okay. So do I have 1 minute to do this?
What do you give them? 60 seconds. All right.
Somebody
will
say go.
Yeah, I think it's.
How's it going? Okay. Hold on.
Okay, it's.
Wait a minute.
It's a map.
No. It's a. I can't.
It's a horse. And it's got a satellite. Now my turn.
Okay. What was the word? Saddle.
Saddle. Okay. Yes. Hold on. Wait. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
I'm excited. I got it. Let's see. It's some kind of animal. It's a bunny rabbit. It's a it's got a little anteater. line. I have no idea what that is.
I don't think she does either.
It's ears. It's a bunny rabbit. It's a collar.
No.
The neck things. It's a dog.
Yes!
Dog! Okay. Tail! Dog! A black dog!
Right, that's a minute mark, really?
Very good!
Oh, man.
Looks like an ant.
He kind of has a long nose.
Looks like the cross between an ant eater and a bunny rabbit. What can I say?
Okay.
All right.
But you got it. Thank you.
Okay, fine.
Okay, we'll swap here.
Switch places.
That's a fun game.
I'm so excited.
Okay, you get to go over there with Charlie Lang.
I'm sorry.
They won't do nearly as well.
No, never.
Do we get to look at the word before we start or just go?
Okay.
Not too long.
Okay, all right. Go. We can go.
It's a cowboy hat.
Right. Come on over. That's it.
Good drawing.
Let's do it right down here.
They got an easy one.
I smell a rat.
They got the easy ones.
All right. I'm just going to add to this.
Shh. Can't tell.
A stick man.
Oh, that's easy.
A lasso. It.
Yes.
Yay!
Excuse me. I think they got the easy ones.
Really
don't you?
Appeared to me.
Hey, Jim. I mean, we had to draw horses and dogs
and colors.
And colors.
How do you draw colors?
I think y'all get to open a beer, huh? I'm messing with you. Hey, we'll take a break. Coming back, we're gonna get Lang and Linda to do a song for you.
Lang sing for us. We want to let Linda know, I hope you like this, that Milton Bradley, the game company, knows that you love Pictionary, so they have an updated version, have sent you a brand new one.
Brand new one.
Okay. Yes. So you'll get it after you sing.
That's right. You can't open it yet.
Yeah.
No, you got to sing first.
I know. She's over there.
First time you play. Okay. We'll come on and play sometime. All right. Meantime, we go back to the soundtrack of Black Dog. You heard a little snippet of this in the video a moment ago. I want to remember this here again with Lang. He stopped by to pick today. Linda Davis, everybody.
It's a kind of night that dreams are made of. Not a cloud in the sky and the full moon above. swear the stars have all been aligned to be leading to this moment in time. Summer winds breathing down our necks. It's too early to go home yet. I lay my head down on your chest, and our hearts are pounding together. I won't ever beat to last forever. Hold me until we find a way of making time stand still. Don't waste one kiss. Oh, I wanna remember this. Oh, I wanna remember this. As we lie here in the salt, take this night and memorize you. Love can be here today and gone tomorrow. This could be all we get for all that we know. Feel your touch upon my skin. Don't ever want to leave the space we're in, or forget the look on your face just then. Let's stay lost in the shadows. I never want to let you go. So hold me until we find a way of making time stand still. Don't waste one kiss.
Straight ahead.